What's up, people? This is Angel Lex and your host, This Rally. I believe that no evil could always win. So we'll be innocent presidentials. We will see here on the screen is Bavia and Band Royal. That all, guys.
The Delandian Democratic Party list. All I want for Delandia is democracy and freedom. As the president of the future Delandia, there will be no danger ahead of our nation if we believe what our culture is, fight until we get our freedom. My father, who was the former president of the modern republic, he is the first. Now I am not the last, maybe I am the 222 or the new beginning of the new Delandia.
My speech is not...
Palace is now cleared to welcome the new Toylandian president inside. If BB win, he will be in the Mount Bieland with Prince Chisus and President Donald to represent the Toy Verdal trio if it's win or lose. Ben is in the Mount Bieland too with 3rd and 5th Teddy, the owner of the place. Christoph will be in the I-4 shrine the whole time before the result, and if he won, he will not live at the Toy Palace cause he will stay in the I-4 shrine cause one Toy Palace is a office and a place for vacation. Toylandia had a messy day today because of the national holiday declared by Presby B. Get ready for the result cause it will arrive now.
Hello beauties, we will show Toy World our finale result. We salute to our dynasty that made our nation rise in front of Toy World people. Here is the result. Shockingly, the present day President Donald Long Jefferson has been re-elected as the president of the Bhutanese dynasty. For our people, this is a good sign that Sheng Dai Wan tries again.
Hello people, I am Angel Laxon and I am really happy and enjoying the secret result. We cannot show you the Tuandian presidential result first, but I will show you the state leader results. At West Tuandia Cube, he is the governor and the mayor is Papa Royal for Baldopur and Mayor McBunny T again for Toyville City. At East Tuandia, Foxwood Washington is the governor and the mayor's is Fred Jr. for Newland City, Chickalong for Fani City and Bonwa Washington for Mount Ireland. And the result is ready, but don't close your eyes. And the winner is... elected without any cheating. They only allowed two voters to win, almost a tie between Bibi and Ben. Christoph is the lowest amongst tall. Bibi is the Tuandian president again, and Ben Royal is the vice president. This is the result.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
Cause you fell with the brightest flame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Hello, dear Toylandians and everybody all around Toy World. I am here with my workmate, President Donald Long Jefferson, my friend. I am here to deliver my message to my people and my citizen. In my second term, our mission is to clean Toylandia and Bhutan too. I am your leader BBA declaring a general cleaning for tourism. Infrastructure project and establishment building projects will be continue for a better future. I will force the other nation body to give foreign aids to both Bhutan and Toylandia. I will fight until we successfully finish the construction. You know I am your leader, but you are the ruler of yourself. That's why tell yourself to unite with your government like the United Toy World Commonwealth. This is BBA signing off.